Hello guys. So today I'm headed to the store to go and buy groceries. Well, not really groceries, but stuff to make for our game night, because I'm having a game night. This is my last week out here in Belize, and I don't have a lot of video, but I just want to probably compile the videos where I had fun, like last week Friday, Saturday, yeah, the carnival video, Juve, and the street fair. I'll probably compile all of them together and make one video for you. I do have a bit of video from our Hopkins trip, not a lot, but I have some videos. I didn't really end that vlog anyway, but hey, whatever. I'm trying. I've just been having a lot of fun out here with my family and my friends, meeting new people, which is always great. I never have one problem for meeting new people, I tell you. But right now, we're going to Sky, and then after Sky, we're going home and make this pizza, homemade pizza. So maybe I will record that. I'm gonna buy some peanuts.
I need to go make an asshole out of that.
From these Mennonite people. With an accent, watch the peanuts.
You got fish there?
You got fish for
sure. I got fish there.
How much for the peanuts? How much is the peanuts? Dollar? Can I get two bags? You want to buy a bag too? I'm gonna buy it. I got the change. Yeah. I'll get three bags.
I want my fish tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yay, we got peanuts.
We really dry the fish and bake it in the oven. And we buy plant. Maybe I could say it. Buy planting.
When?
Tomorrow for lunch.
Oh.
I'm gonna see if they deal with you.
Did Julie text you about the barbecue for Saturday? She wants to do a barbecue. She wanna do a barbecue Saturday. She said, you know, everybody and they're tired, so. I was like, yeah, we can do it later on in the evening. We have to get up early. I told her I was gonna help you make the stuff. I like cooking, I miss cooking. So I like stuff like that.
And I like to know what
I know. That's why I said I'll help you. So you can sit home and just. Do some grocery shopping. Waiting on Miss Rosie. Because we're going to buy everything we need for the pizza. And we're going to make nachos. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. I'm going to see if they have more honey bun. Guys, we are at a market.
Mini Mart. Oh, look at the makala.
That's cilantro. Cilantro. Cilantro.
How much is that, lads?
So, you can let me know. How much
is that? Nice banana, papaya, watermelon. Oh, look at that big avocado back there.
See there? You get the next one for me? That time, how much is it?
Depends how much you
win.
Check out.
It's a bad smaller one.
Mm-hmm. The more strawberry, man. That was it, bad. Give me a smaller one, man. You eat
that? Yeah, cantaloupe.
And you have a 4 cents there.
Bad, man. Go to see.
I can't even make some pussy fries.
There, give me that banana instead.
Okay, mom, you can pick your banana by your choice over there.
All right, that's
8 for a dollar. What is that?
The cilantro. Don't forget it.
Don't forget about the cilantro.
No, no, no.
Just
$1. You know what left it? $1 for me?
Where put $1 more?
Are we in video chat with?
I'm in a video chat. Yeah. At a record.
Record what? Why you record?
For YouTube.
Hey, welcome, welcome. Sabina's. Come up.
Whenever you guys visit.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
You can see it. I'm
saying,
I like see that guy.
Trust me, that's it. And you got a long sleeve.
On the hat. On my hair. Bye.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Lot of things you get.
And it fools me. And plus. Good job. And it fools
me.
Wrong meat, $6.
Try that one.
Alright. And then it's wet.
What's your bag?
You don't know. How much?
That way I'm going to buy it on my
phone. Am I laugh? Or never laugh?
Buy 1.5 pounds.
Pound and a half? Yeah. Can I get a pound and a half of grind meat?
That's somebody if you want it. Somebody?
Yes. It is small, and I think. Yeah. And I see no red Fanta one
though.
Only that 5 day. Then I got a small one. I like orange and coke Sprite. I don't know.
What's in my car? This is a 2 drink group to look for. So I buy one to eat my food.
Yeah. Yeah.
You touch for that new one there too?
Yeah. Ooh, nice and ripe. Just a how I remember things like the inferno of the market. Go buy a pong a bean. Pong a bean. Thank you.
We are gonna get ready. Steak or pizza. Miss Rosie's gonna show me how to make pizza. So I'm gonna be making pizza with Miss Rosie. We have everything on deck here. Pepperoni. We have a big bag of mozzarella cheese. And chips and dip still.
Oh, that's my thing. I got it turned back for you.
Yes,
Ricard?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to have
to go for chocolate. No, chocolate pie, I'm going to have to go for
anyone.
Oh, okay. So, guys, I'm going to chop onion. The whole thing?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God. The onion, I'm going to ball up. I think I turned it wrong. I should turn it wrong. But I can do it. I'm in charge of making the dip. This is my first time making this dip. This is Miss Rose's recipe. And I'm using habico cheese. The best cheese. The best.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah,
she's in the room. Mm-hmm. No. She's in the phone. Dry. I like it. So we cut the inner squares.
We got the small one.
Like that?
We got that one.
Uh-huh. Oh, snap.
Jenna's saying hi! the milk. We're pouring the milk so we can make the dip. Slow.
You know, underneath, you leave it, blend it,
blend it, then I see.
Open it up from there.
Which one
do
I blend it on? So we're making the sauce for the pizza. Miss Rosie made it from scratch, okay? Don't play.
Yes, I see if you cut it off.
I'm gonna taste it, guys. Mmm. It's good.
You got it, alright?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna put it to simmer, guys, and then the
dip is already finished. I made the dip already. Let me clean this up. Move these out the way because we're about to make the dough. We're gonna make the dough now. I'm so excited. These guys, this make your bread and stuff, your dough real. We'll be back. Okay, now I'm gonna learn how to make nacho meat. Make nacho meat. And then I'm gonna cut up some more onion and bell pepper. I didn't cry, but my eyes burned. Oh. This is for the grinding, right?
Uh-huh, for the nacho. See the pan here.
Oh, I cut this up.
Small.
Small. Thank you.
stuffing, onions, bell pepper, and tomato for the ground beef. The ground beef is for the nachos. We still have our sauce here. It's done. And then we're getting ready to make the dough for the pizza. So we're just waiting on these other things to get done. And then after that, we're gonna start working on the dough for the pizza. But right now, if you can see in the back here, we got the ground beef, the cook up. Cook up for the nachos. I'm so excited for game night. My first game night that I'm hosting at my coven house. We got a liquor. We got the games over here. Uno. Buzzed. I betcha. And never have I ever. And more liquor in the back. I need to go get the the rock out of my room. Oh, I had these. Hey. All right. So I'll be back when we're getting ready to make the dough. Yes. We have Miss Rosie over here making the pizza.
So, Heather, what are your kids know?
Which one?
Your two. This is saying, you know, the food is that is a boss. The reclaim corner American, I can't get
in. Get in, right? Can they flag your passport, everything? Make sure everything done quick. No questions asked. Young Rosie got it. Watch how Elia Italian self. So what kind of pizza that one on the cheese?
Yeah, like all kind to me.
You still want to eat it?
You put where?
No, I didn't complain about the Latin. I just tell her when they get up by the next part.
What a lot of cheese.
They're feeling
poor. So, West Gallery cut their flights, man.
What?
Because of, they add Hawaii and Jamaica. And you know me, I fly so fast.
For real?
They add other countries, and so they cut a lot of their flights. So now
maybe
they only fly back
cream
to
cheese,
Phoenix
right?
One week.
Yeah, just cheese. So you can go up? Till weekend.
So I go back Saturday because Sunday was sold out. And if I couldn't get it, I would have to go following.
How much you pay?
A buy ticket? I paid $180 because I only buy one way because I came on a pass coming.
And where did you get pass from? I would have passed out when I earned one.
And I passed on somebody.
For real?
Mm-hmm. And I paid $150 for it.
That's not bad.
But I used two just to get here because what happened was...
Boom, boom, boom. Then I was straight flight.
No. If you spend more than 4 hours layover, they make you use another ticket. And my layover...
Isn't that fucking crazy?
My layover was 4 hours and 4 hours and 15 minutes. So, like, you would think they could excuse the 15 minutes. They took that bad and we got on the plane. So, I had a 4-hour layover. Get on the plane.
All right.